It's a fact.
Jimi Hendrix wouldn't have played the same way if it hadn't been for that guy.
Jimmy paid a tribute to Jeff.
He did.
Sorry,
I can die happy.